But if he does, do you feel like you guys figured some things out in his absence before that you can kind of take him through that?
Definitely. We went 15-5 without him and had a tough stretch without him as well. And we learned that we got to do it collectively. No one's going to make up for what Kevin does individually. It's impossible.
But you have one live question. I was going to ask, does it change anything you do, whether there's Kevin or there isn't Kevin, or what do you exactly
say? I think I play the same way. Obviously, might get a few more shots, but just play aggressively, move all without the ball, be patient, and try to get past on the defensive end. So, can't really change your mindset. You just got to go out there and play hard. Play the same like I have been for the past, you know, 6 years. Is that it?
Thanks, just, one more.